What's up? It's your boy Rebnetheus with another GTA 5 video. We're going to be selling MC businesses. I'm going to try and get as many sold in this video as possible. Like and subscribe. Hopefully, MITM, they don't like. They won't try and blow us up or anything. They're cool.
Keep my business suit a bit on.
Yeah. We're getting motorcycles, bro.
Yeah, cool.
We gonna make this sale? Okay. We got the coke in your saddlebags. Just ride over and make the drop.
Hey, you my dude, right? Some guy in a car said that.
Some guy just told me he's sucking nuts.
What?
Yeah. I passed him and he was like, suck my nuts.
Gosh. My shit is like 5 miles away.
My dude, right behind you.
Oh. Ours is the same distance away? That means the cops might try and get us. If we gotta go to the same spot. It'll be fine. I don't know if you should stay back or not. Because I'm going to go in there and get caught. Well, the cops might light up on you too anyways. I'm driving off. They're lighting me up.
Yeah. Okay. Wow.
I'm gonna see if I can call Lester.
Hey, how can I help?
I sure can.
Okay, so you're in serious trouble and you need my help. Okay, okay.
Did you go off of yours?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta do mine now. Logjammer killed actor.
And then he joined his team. And then he died.
Then he died.
They always call me a bitch. It's like, you fucking bitch. The freaking, like, the NPCs, yeah. That's their favorite thing to call me, is a fucking bitch. It always sounds like some black guy saying it.
Yeah. That's what it sounds like when the NPC said, suck my nuts.
Be careful, there's a tanker over there. You know, if you use that vehicle all the time, you can just go to vehicles and request personal vehicle. And it'll show up beside you. Yeah.
It's faster.
Yeah, that's faster than calling a mechanic.
You already on the motorcycle.
Yeah. Oh no, not yet. I'm on a motorcycle now.
You're there.
These guys were with the cigarettes. They said, "Oh, you want to go? Yeah, come on. Fuck you, you bitch. Yeah. You want to go?" They're not even mad at me or want to fight or anything, and they're talking shit. cool. Oh, that's just them. Sent you an invite. I hope it's one truck. That'd be so cool if it's one truck.
Yeah.
Okay, we got three vehicles. Three trash trucks. Try not to get stuck this time. I mean, I can always come out and save you, but...
I just put you out front, be all the way on the other side.
Oh, I don't know. Are you in a truck?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see. I was trying to look to see where you're at.
Got you way out
there. Yeah. Yeah, but usually this one has three drops back to back.
Yeah. Kind of going by the meth lab. What that is. And there's a drop. Oh, I'm dropping in one of these little houses. Boarded up houses by the meth lab.
Excuse me.
You got me going down this fucking tight little fucking road. Dirt road. Fucking twist of arms.
Ran straight over a person. Poor person. Screamed and everything. Oh no, he didn't scream, it made that sound when they hit the side of the car like a bug.
Yeah.
Damn it, stupid car.
Oh, there's only three trash trucks?
Yeah. This old guy was like, it's the apocalypse.
Oh,
don't shoot our friends, please.
Yeah, I did. I think it was a cop, huh?
Oh.
Go to sleep in the bedroom, Holmes. I won't keep you up.
How'd you die, Brian?
They said I blew myself up, but all I was doing was driving.
Oh, you shot a missile on accident?
No.
No?
The only button I had pressed was R2. I was talking to your mom. I wasn't even looking at the screen. That's cool. I No charge. I already got them all set up.
All right, this is the last one because my meth is not filled all the way up yet. You want to smoke a bowl after this one?
Yeah. Playing with my rotor.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Jumping off these hills. Parachuting in the city. Fly through buildings and shit. Land on top. Drive off, jump off. Parachute to the middle.
Oh, there's only us two in here now.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah. They could have went to do a heist. All the new recruits are getting trained on how to do the heist.
Which one?
The one we're working on.
Oh, yeah.
We got the big con, which is pretty easy. Once we get in there and get all the art and sneak out, you use the key card, you go upstairs, and, you knock out a couple guards real sneaky,
yeah,
and you go put on your SWAT team outfit, and then we just walk right out.
Oh, here's your arcade.
I sent you an invite to...
Oh, you did?
Yeah. You ready to sell?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's your security guard?
Oh yeah, the guy in the front.
Yeah. Called on a little bitch to say.
Enter a plane. Fucking hate planes.
Plane?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go to the ones to the right first. You see the explosions?
No. I heard him.
Oh, yeah.
On the other side of the map.
Oh. I didn't have to explode right when I got out, piece of shit. Gosh. this time I'm gonna go. No, I'm gonna go to the right again. What happened? Oh, the plane? It's getting about close to the end of the video, I think.
Oh, yeah. What does it tell you?
No. I just guessed about, we've been playing for about an hour. Or selling stuff anyways for about an hour. These last ones are spread far apart. I don't know where these are at. There's one over here to the left, and then...
one right there to the right.
Oh, there is?
then there's probably that one that, in that little, it's like a little lake. Right there.
Okay. Yeah. When do the cops get on you from it beeping?
Yeah, I know. I wonder about that. Okay.
Well, if you're still watching, I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe. I gotta say something cheesy at the end, right?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna quit this video.